So the student should type on classroom.google.com, or they should go to the apps and click on the classroom. There are two options. They can directly click on classroom.google.com and click on classroom. If they are using laptop or desktop, this is the option for entering into the classroom. From here, they should click on the plus button. They can click on the join class. In the join class, they should click on the code which is provided. So this code is a 7-digit code which is provided by the staff member, and the 7-digit code can be entered here, which is a combination of 7 digits. So now I am entering. The student enters the code NF7IZ3EM. After entering the code shared by the staff, the student should click on the join. So it will immediately take the student to the classroom. So this is the classroom. Now the student joined the classroom, and there are three tabs: stream, classwork, and people. So in people, there are co-classmates and teachers, and in the classwork, the syllabus for Java programming has been posted. So here, view material and syllabus can be downloaded. So the PDF format of syllabus can be viewed. The student can take down the syllabus and they can download. And in the stream, the announcements can be taking place. And there are also settings options available. You can look into the settings and go for other settings. So this is how the student can enter into the Google Classroom through the code provided in the laptop or desktop version. The next option is how they can enter using the Android phone. Classroom from the Android phone using the code shared by the staff member. The student, after installing the Classroom app from the Play Store, should click on the Classroom app. In the top right corner, should click on the plus button and click on the join class button. And from the after that, they should enter the class code. This class code will be provided by the staff member, which is a 7-digit code, and it is a combination of numbers and digit. I am entering NF7IZ3EM. This is the code. I am clicking on the join. After clicking, immediately you can join the class. It will take the student to the class. Now it is joined inside the class. There are three tabs: stream, classwork, and people. In the people, you can find the co-classmates and teachers. In the classwork, there is a syllabus posted by the staff member. Can click and view on the syllabus. You can zoom in, zoom out. And you can also add a command, okay ma'am. After entering the command, class commands can be added. In the stream, the announcements can be posted. At the right side, there are many settings which is available for the class. So this is how the student can enter and join the Google Classroom in the Android phone through the code which is shared by the staff.